For this recipe, you'll need tortellini, Parmesan cheese, sausage, peppers, oil and vinegar dressing, salt, and pepper. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Cooking Kids.
I'm Diane.
And I'm Callie. Today, we're going to be making a tortellini and sausage salad with peppers. We've prepared our tortellini and it's over in the bowl with a little bit of olive oil so it doesn't stick together. Diane's gonna start to chop our peppers into squares. And while she's doing that, I'm going to go ahead and butterfly our sausage here before putting it in the pan to cook. And so that it'll cook a little faster that way. About a cup of peppers to our pasta, and then we'll wait for the sausage to be done cooking.
Okay, now we're back on our video.
Yes, we are. The sausage is ready, and we're going to add it to our bowl, and then we'll be adding in half a cup of Parmesan cheese, our salad dressing, which is just oil and vinegar, and then salt and pepper to taste.
I just only like these.
We hope you enjoyed our video this week. This was a fun and easy recipe to make, and we'll enjoy our pasta, sausage, and peppers for dinner tonight. Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, and we'll see you next time.
I'm gonna still serve this.